I'd like to thank our analytics department for those last two outs.
Do you guys like the shift?
Right now, I love it. It's been 2 plays in a row.
In baseball, no, I hate it.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Okay, you're not throwing up to get the 3 points out of the baseball. Right, you're right, there is not. No, I hate the guys
who hit it against me. I mean, those last two hitters I've been swinging that way, holding it, might as well stand over there.
Yeah.
Because that's where they're swinging every time.
No, that was smart.
But you're okay with it in the pros.
No. That's efficient point. Kevin said, you didn't like one.
Jesus Christ. Is that
all? Let me punch it.
Yeah, but they're not going to do that. They're just going to try to keep him corner through the shift, then keep playing the shift.
Okay. They're playing for something.
Let me hit the ball the other way.
That's what they're hitting for.
Yeah, I know. They're changing their launch angles, but, you know, they're not doing the job.
Hit the ball the other way.
The worst quote I've ever heard was Teixeira when they said, why don't you go the other way? You know, when you were in Texas, you used to go the opposite field. He said, they don't pay me. They pay me to hit home runs, not singles. I'm like,
you
know,
said that?
Teixeira. You know, he'd be a baseball player.
More of them.
Like Sandstress. Yeah, if you can do it over the ship, that's how it is. Go ahead and do it over the ship.
I take the one.
He needs to know.
Like I told
him. Hey, did they give him his walking papers?
Give it to the taker. Stop doing it?
No.
Now you can try to hit it on.
A lot of money still left in that contract.
It's like four years. 17
record.
So for those last two batters, I said the same thing to Cody. He said ship, and I said, they don't pay me to ship. They pay me to ship. That's okay. Okay, boss.
Good job.
I'm sorry.
Good job, Drew. Thomas is the king, right? What do you think,
man? If we all paid the same to get this thing, 170.
I didn't pay 170 to be on this side of second base.
I was like, what is he doing? What happened?
I mean, except for that blue, one guy hit, they were all at the middle. I think that catcher did hit one.
I wish you guys had been shifting earlier than I was pitching, man.
I got a couple of them left.
Hold on, I'll wait for you. No. Yeah, no problem, Dad. We'll do it. Get down here, all
the way. I need to get another piece of water.
I'm just going to retire now. 14 is better than anything, bro.
Wait a minute, I'm not saying things. I won't.
Regular oral exercises.
Looking good.
Going.
How's your arm feeling?
Feels great.
There you go, Mike.
Extra innings, let's go.
Maybe down.
Three, out of five. 8-3.
So that four was a five?
It was a five according to their school.
I noticed they came over and took a look.
Yeah.
That's why I had a four with a question mark.
Don't have five.
I heard you say
there you go, that's a twink.
Check out our score book. Uh-oh. Yeah, I saw it like adding in the data from our whole season.
Yeah.
In case we meet up in the playoffs.
I mean, I think we left a bunch of balls back here.
Yeah,
there's a bunch in there.
There's two in there.
Some of them.
Two over there. There's
five more in there.
Good pitch.
Watch out. This guy has good stuff. It's frozen.
Yeah.
I know that. I was sitting on the
throw. Opening.
I had a good hit, man. You really?
If I wasn't injured, I think I would have had a double in that. But probably not. Yeah. No, the first pitch.
Fastball.
Seems like this game has moved on a good clip, but it's 9:40. So it's
taking
this
game's
going on. Feels like
we're playing.
It's only 1 minute.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, okay.
They need to come quick.
She ran out.
We had a
ball's coming.
Run there where we didn't even play.
And all right, Sands.
Yeah.
We played 9. I'll pitch it to the hit by the other side.
It did soften for a moment.
Sands and Sands.
I always think, I don't play right fielder very much, but I always think of that.
Yeah.
You lose that ball in the light, you're
hey,
done.
Hey, turn your head and come point
up. Right in the center.
Yeah.
Like
the chest.
Marysville
last year, lost the ball. But it's my chest, it's okay. It wasn't my boys, it wasn't my face.
Good.
If I remember, I don't think Jamie came back again.
Let's see. Yeah, it's a little cycle after that. So.
Stephen gets on all the bills, so I'm putting my shirt back on.
Hey, good swing. You're a pitch walker today.
Put it back.
This guy.
What about?
You're saying he's strong, I didn't.
I got a 24.
It was an upgrade.
Alright.
I choked it. Oh, yeah, I think Thorne Foltz was 50 on at that. Maybe not that.
I have a feeling if I do bat against him again, I won't get a first pitch back.
Yes, as I was saying, so.
Okay.
You're a pitcher, and you have a routine, right? Everyone knows your routine, basically. The pitcher goes anybody. So when you don't show up for warm ups and everything, somebody's going to work.
Well,
I think they're right. When the report he did, and they kept assuring everybody he was ready.
I'm like, we didn't see you throw a ball, so. Who you help? I'm like, who do you throw the ball to?
All right, Steph, go.
You're a golf player, you don't know what you're doing. So can we get paid to tell you what to do, basically? You can go up there unprepared. Please give me the license. That's the first club thing I was
doing. No. You just got rocked in the offer game, then pitched well going forward. And then pitched well in the offer game this year.
That's right, yeah.
So he's not a newbie.
But you should, I'm sure they're going to ream everybody on that staff, top to bottom, as far as.
There.
I need, come out, go out. Good
job.
Yes.
So,
yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
You even got the goggles this time, so I mean, I should have differentiated.
And then what pissed me off is, like, I knew what it was, but I didn't want it.
Right. Google
eyes
in my hand or something.
I haven't had a haircut in a while. The hair differential is not expanding right now.
Baseball's a game that never stops beating the shit out of you. Yeah. You know? So don't get too happy, come fuck.
I never really had to scoop anything, so I had a couple where it scooped nicely. All the stuff on the
and you throw my bash in the oven, man. They're all like just lands a
little bit. He had the speed. Scoop it up. Video off New York.
Need to get a dehumidifier.
Oh, man.
Yeah, what's this?
Like Colorado, right?
Oh, I guess the hose.
All right.